So according to NCERT textbook, solve example 1.3. The data is calculate positive and negative charge in 250 gram water. Molecular weight of water is given is 18 gram. Now first of all, we know that water is H2O. So H two atoms, O one atom. In one atom of H, one proton and one electron. So in two atoms, there are two protons and two electrons. And in one atom of O, there are 8 protons and 8 electrons. So total 2 plus 8, that is 10 protons in one molecule, and 2 plus 8, 10 electrons in one molecule of water. Okay. Now first of all, we have to find out number of moles. So that is weight upon molecular weight. So 250 upon 80, 18. Okay, 250 upon 18. So 13.8888 moles of water. Now if we multiply number of moles by Avogadro number, that is 6.02 into 10 raised to 23, we get total number of molecules. So this product is 83.611 into 10 raised to 23. Now total positive charge in one molecule, total positive charge, that is 10 protons, so it is 10e. Okay, so the total positive charge in 250 gram of water, so we have to multiply this number by 10e. Okay, so this is 83.611 into 10 raised to 23 multiplied by 10 multiplied by e, value of e. So this product will 133.77. okay, 10 raised to 4 minus 19. Okay, so 10 raised to 5 can be written as 1.3377 into 10 raised to 7. Okay, can approximately it is 1.34. okay, removing this 7. So positive charge is 1.34 into 10 raised to 7 coulomb approximately. Same is negative charge. Okay, so we can write in textbook they have written as plus or minus. The net sum will be 0. Okay.